Hello, this is the chapter introduction to programming. We continue our Ruby episodes. This is Ruby episode number 16. This is the last episode on classes and objects. Today we're going to talk about method visibility, about public, protected, and private methods. Let's start. Class B. That derives from a class. We already know from the previous lessons on classes and objects that the class inherits all the functionality, attributes and methods from the A class. So an instance of B class responds to